What's up YouTube, this is ABG and this is a Ford GT. Proper create run. Okay, so this car comes from the house of JW and GVAC, proper models, top quality work, always expected from them. Gorgeous light up, let me show you the exterior. As you can see, number plates light up and I will also try to show you the headlight. This car blends perfectly with the other project cut two cars and you really can't differentiate between them. Okay, let's just give it the respect it deserves and pull it up slowly before we actually dash it. So yeah, so this has proper LODs, so working nicely on low end PCs, and the wheel flaring and everything is also working, so it looks like a proper car, you know, doesn't look like some cheap imports and all. Again, the gorgeous work, let me show you its power. As you can see, the art of burning up the rear tire whenever you push an American car is always there, you know. It tries to break the traction everywhere, you know. It can also oversteer like anything, but it's much more controlled and I actually enjoy it over the GT500 and the S38. Because this is wonderful, this feels wonderful. So I'm gonna do two laps, one in track side and off-road.